I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse, and we're here with Iveta Benešová. And you just got off the practice court. But how much time do you spend practicing when you're actually at a tournament?
When I'm out of tournament at home, I usually practice 3 hours a day, and then I make like 1 hour and a half in fitness.
Okay, and then when you're doing your fitness training, is that also on court, or do you head to the gym? Do you, you know, you're doing weight training and things like that?
Well, I used to run a lot, and also most of the time I stay in fitness, doing weights and stuff like that.
And then when you're approaching a Grand Slam, do you alter your training at all, or do you pretty much stick to the same routine?
Yeah, I think I pretty much stay in the same routine. Like, it's, I don't practice that much, but a little less practice, but it's almost the same, yeah.
And then obviously diet is very important to a professional athlete. When you're traveling the world, is it tough to maintain a healthy diet?
For me it's real tough, because I love food. I love junk food, so I'm really bad at this, but yeah, when I'm having a match or when I'm at the tournament, I'm trying to eat, I don't know, like, good food. I don't know how to call it.
And then do you struggle to find the foods that you like, because, you know, you're always in different parts of the world? Is that a problem?
No, for me it's not a problem at all, no.
Okay, and then obviously in a tournament like this, it's very hot. What do you do to make sure you're well hydrated?
Well, I just drink a lot of water and Gatorades, and yeah, it keeps me hydrated.
Great. Well, thanks for taking some time to join us today, and good luck.
Thank you.
Try these tips from Iveta Benešová to take your game to the next level. Mix on-court training with cardio and weight training. Drink plenty of fluids and maintain a healthy diet, especially during tournaments.